Our power to communicate is the very basis, the essence, of human civilization. Satellites unlock the ability to reliably connect from across the most remote places, transforming our understanding of the world and the way we live, work, and cooperate on a global scale.
From the ancient times, Greece and Cyprus were the bridge of civilizations and the crossroads of trade between Middle East, Africa, and Europe. Our ambition is Hellasat to play this role, to be the window and the step of Middle East and Africa to Europe.
Hellasat 4 is a powerful addition to our network and a major milestone to our business plan. It brings new capacity that will enable our existing and new customers to unlock growth opportunities in broadcasting, mobility, and private data networks.
Hellasat 4 will be placed in our orbital slot at 39 degrees east. The goal is to complement the extensive coverage of Hellasat 3, our latest satellite, which was launched 19 months ago, and provide in-orbit backup solutions to our customers. Our vision is to offer high-quality, cost-effective satellite service that will enable our customers to grow their business in the most remote areas.
Hellasat 4 is the largest commercial satellite that Lockheed Martin built to date. It has electropropulsion with high-performance electric propellers and powered by the noble gas engine. It features 20 kilowatt sun burners and a weight mass of more than 6 tons, achieving a lifetime of more than 23 years.
Hellasat 4 will be launched by Ariane 5 in VA-247 Ariane Space Mission, keeping the great experience the company had from the launch of Hellasat 3 back in 2017. The satellite covers Europe, Middle East, and South Africa with Ku and Ka payload. In Europe, the satellite will expand Hellasat capability with 22 additional Ku, FSS, and BSS transponders. In Middle East will provide 6 additional transponders, which can be used to provide 100% redundancy to Hellasat 3 in the area. In South Africa, it will expand Hellasat capability with 6 additional transponders, addressing the need of satellite capacity in the area. The satellite will be monitored and controlled by a team of expert fully certified engineers through Hellasat hot redundant facilities in Greece and Cyprus. A properly designed, built, and launched segment requires a respectively advanced level of flight operations so as to achieve the maximum of the satellite lifetime and the best of the service provisioning to the satellite customers. Offering premium satellite services since 2001, Hellasat premiered with Hellasat 2, positioned in 39 degrees east orbital position. After the successful launch of Hellasat 3 in 2017, Hellasat is now ready to welcome Hellasat 4, the new addition to our fleet, offering unprecedented capacity to our already extensive network.
The universe is expanding. So are we.